Einstein. Hey, Einstein, where's the dog, boy? Huh?
Welcome to my latest experiment. This is a big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
Well, it's a DeLorean, right?
Bear with me, Marty. All your questions will be answered. Roll tape.
Okay,
and we'll proceed.
Doc, is that a Devo?
Never mind that now. Not now. All right, I'm ready.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985,
118 a.m.
And this is temporal experiment number one.
Come on, honey. Hey, boy, get in there.
Atta boy.
In here you go. Sit down.
Let's
put your seatbelt on. That's it.
Whoa. Okay.
Please note, that Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it.
Right, checked on.
Good.
Have a good trip, Einstein. Watch ahead.
Get that thing hooked up to the car.
Watch this.
Yeah, okay. Got it.
Calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
You built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal. Look out!
What is Is it hot?
It's cold. Damn cold.